Sorry. Maybe we'll edit that out. So we're running errands today. It is Tuesday, February 28th. And I just don't see that many people out here. And it's been a trend. And I can't figure out if it's just the timing I'm out. It's like, almost noon. So we should have some lunch crowd. This is the southwest part of the city. Chatfield Reservoir. Check it out. I don't know if you can see it. But yeah, I'm on the highway, so I'm trying to pay decent attention. But yeah, so this stretch right here is always full of cars because of where it is, and we got two highways coming together, and I just don't see it. So we're gonna drive for a little bit. What else is going on? I hope you don't follow my Twitter, but if you do, I posted a tweet, and it was just a joke. And people seriously can't take a joke anymore. They got mad. Thought I didn't understand a father's love for his daughter. It was stupid. And they won't quit. That's the problem. I remember that's why I got off Twitter the first time. If you got anything good, it would for days you'd have to look at notifications. Or you wouldn't have to, but my brain does that, so I read and reply just like I do sometimes on YouTube. But yeah, so there's just not many cars out here. How fast are we going? Oh, we're only doing 70, so we're good. Pretty nice day. Storm's coming in, they say. And just for the record, those clouds are real up there. They're full of snow moisture. And then the ones way back there are real also. You see some moisture coming out of those. But pretty nice. Anyway, I don't have much else to say. I just don't really know where all the people went. And they're not all working from home. So this should be full of cars. C470. Even at rush hour. It's not really rush hour anymore. And it was last year. So it's not a lockdown thing. Easy there, buddy. Stay in your lane. Ugh. So if you're seeing the same thing, let me know. I might put this on fast forward and change the audio. I'll probably do that because it's pretty boring. That's a good idea. Fuck it, I'll just do that. Rip out the audio, play the sucker at 2x speed. We got the good camera today. What are they doing? Come on, Subaru. Get your ass over. See the sheriff or something, dude? What's up? Only going 75. That's not too illegal. 10 over on the highway is good. Yeah, I'll put real audio to this. This is good. Get thinking. guess on the right. I don't care. So I left that part in. It seemed organic, so I didn't want to go back and describe everything. But I noticed a lot fewer vehicles on the road. So I don't know what that's about. Maybe you guys know or have seen it. The other thing I was going to tell you, we're going to go up to Rampart Range Road, which probably closed. But I'm going to go up there anyway and check it out. Because if it's open, I'm going to go across it. Lots of snow and some four-wheel drive stuff. But I realized over the past week that I need to really dial back looking at all the information and all the scary stuff coming at me, because it's getting unhealthy. It's just not good. Oh, I know it's there. So as we stream forward, they're not going to be like the before streams. You know, maybe we'll do a stream where we just read Twitter and you guys tell me what to say to these people, or we'll do something fun. We might figure out how to play a game or a contest or something, but I'm just, and or you guys will be disinterested and we won't do it. I don't know, but I just can't anymore. I'm maxed out with all that. And maybe it's the end of winter, you know, maybe in 3 weeks when spring's here, I'll be like, did you see what they're gonna do to us now? I don't know, but that's how I feel today. So I just wanted to share this little bit with you. Thank you for watching. There's another couple of minutes of video. We're just going to drive through the mountains and listen to a couple songs. Copyright strike willing. But you can see what it's kind of like towards the end of winter. And if you go find Rampart Range on the map, that's where we're at. We're going to go down south to Sedalia. And then we're going to hang right. And we're doing that now in the video. And then we'll head up to Rampart Range. So thanks for watching. Appreciate your comments. Take care.
So Rampart Range Road was closed. And I went through the parking lot, and then I found a thing. So I'm going to show you at the very end. It's kind of exciting. You probably haven't seen one of these in a long time. And it actually works. So thank you again. I just added this at the end. We're actually going back downhill from the top in this little video. So see you around.
Same high-quality items. It's one small click for groceries, one big win for busy families everywhere. Start your cart today at kingsupers.com. King Supers, fresh.
Okay, so guess what still exists in the world? Very excited. And check this out. It still works. So, that's good news. We still have hope, kids. Sorry, I don't know where that came from. Later.